I think you guys should know the story by now. The school was built on top of a cemetery. They took all the graves down, except one. That one has been disturbing students a lot.